The hospital in Jahun is celebrating. After having fistula repair surgery and lengthy rehabilitation, these women are finally cured. But it's been an uphill battle. Fistula is caused by difficult and lengthy home births and can lead to incontinence. Women who are affected often find themselves rejected by society.
The typical experience of a fistula patient that we see in the Jahun program and that is common worldwide is that these women suffer an incredible degree of isolation, stigma, and shunning from their community.
Set up at MSF's instigation, this fistula repair surgery unit at Jahun Hospital has become one of the country's biggest in just a few years. Every month sees over 400 mothers giving birth here in optimum conditions, and around 40 women have fistula repair surgery followed by rehabilitation care.
The process to prepare the patient for surgery and recover them fully after the surgery, rehabilitate them fully, an average inpatient stay would be between 6 weeks, 2 months.
Fistula is a major public health issue in Nigeria. It is estimated that over 800,000 Nigerian women are affected.